into the Badlands has been an astonishing success. Yes. Can you talk about your experiences playing the Widow and what we can expect coming up?
It's been a very interesting and new experience. It's interesting working for AMC and the scale of the project is so massive. So it's really interesting to see this whole world of the Badlands being created, and that's been really fun. And also, my character is quite a colourful character, so it's been enjoyable too. I like her being the outsider, and she faces a lot of adversities, and people don't trust her a lot. But she's got interesting motivations, and so she gets judged a lot. And I do like that about her. So I like that she's very unique, and she's fighting for something against a lot of difficulties. So I like that about her, and that she's also always daring to be different, and she doesn't really care about what people think of her and being judged. And we start shooting in August until April, so it's an 8-month shoot this time. It's about 20 episodes this time, a lot.
Aside from bigger and better, what can fans overall expect from the next season?
I think they're really going to expand on it because the fan base is growing a lot. So AMC, I think, are really supporting it a lot this season. So I think that, they're going to make more fun. I think the fans have really responded to the fun, big, fantastical element of the show. So, yeah. It's been really fun. I mean, obviously the worlds are all separated in the show, so you don't meet a lot of people. So I only got to work with Nick towards the end of the show and when our storylines collided. But it's been enjoyable. And nobody else has actually done martial arts, so everybody's new to it, apart from Daniel Wu, the lead, who's been doing a lot of martial arts in Hong Kong before. So it's new to all of us. So it was new to all of us, yeah. Starting training now, so I'm doubling my intake on food. I have to stuff my face because I build muscle and all that, so you don't get as much injuries because it's pretty hardcore martial arts that we're doing with a very fast Hong Kong team, so you get injured if you're not healthy enough or strong enough. So I'm starting that. And then we start a fight camp, which is 3 weeks this time. So we'll be starting that on 8th of August and then shooting straight after. So, yeah.
Of course, it's a fantastic cast. Are there any new faces we should be looking out for this evening?
I have no idea yet. So it's something I'll find out. I guess we've had Nick Frost join us last season. So we'll be, relationships will be sort of explored in that, new relationships and things. I have no idea. I don't even know what's going to happen, so I have no idea yet.